It is Thursday, 2nd October, and that means it's the start of our mini vacation. It is 6:30 in the morning and we are going out to Jaipur. You're all set, all the bags are packed.
And the bags that is filled with food.
And my bag is filled with gadgets.
My iPad also.
Yes, iPad, any tablet, laptop, chargers, power bank, whatnot. Let's go.
So we are in a way to the Jaipur. And here's the way, condition of the way. So bad, huh?
Just made a quick stop for a coffee. There it is, cafe coffee day out here. Coffee time. We are here at Holiday Inn. Just waiting for the room to be ready and then we will go.
And you will stay home. But I will record it.
Yeah?
The last mini vacation when I make the hotel, when I make the room video, how was it? And I in the comments below.
They will show you the room as well. Right, we'll show them the room.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Room number is 109. Gosh, we just got the room keys. The key. This is our room, this is our home for 2 days. It's the bathroom. Hey, what's up? You're all set for lunch?
Yeah,
I'm also all set. Just had a nice shower and listening to some crazy songs. Ilu ilu.
Also.
The internet, it's working. It's working very slow. What? No.
One stop.
It's a coffee shop.
Four.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Let's go for some lunch.
And we are viewing something.
Art.
Swimming pool. Swimming pool.
Oh yeah, we also need to check on swimming pool. Or should we be going there? After
I will
lunch.
Swim there. I will swim there.
You don't know how to swim.
Yeah, I know.
No.
Yeah, I know.
You don't. What do you have here? Staircase. Pizza time. And I'm having this mixed grill platter. It's got a lot of meat. It's time to go and check out the pool.
Yes, I got fever.
She seems to be having fever. but she still wants to go to pool. Let's see, let's do some swimming. No swimming for me. I'll just stand in the pool. I have my swimming costume on. See.
I know how to swim.
You know?
A lot.
You don't know?
Yes, I know.
No, no. Should we use stairs?
Yeah. Let's use stairs.
Hold on, stand by. Stand by for some time and then we'll go. Pool time, pool time. Getting ready for pool. Yeah. Yeah. We're done with swimming. We're zombies. Guys, we're the zombie. I'm a zombie. Who is she?
I don't know.
Who is she?
I don't know.
Yeah, we don't know. Well, we're just going for dinner.
No, the puppet show.
Puppet show and dinner. I just had a couple of drinks in the room. I hope I'm not too drunk. No, I'm not. I don't drink that much. And there is some kind of a show going on in the hotel. We are taking stairs right now because we are health conscious. We are health conscious, so we are taking stairs. Let's check out what do we have for dinner.
No.
Okay, let's see what we have in the puppet show. What? What the cat? There is someone playing a music. Anyway, let him play. Let's go. Let's go. You want something?
No way.
Thank you.
Yes.
No. Not going to fly you anything.
No, I want to see the puppet show.
Where is the puppet show?
Hey, there's the puppet show.
There it is. Something going on.
Ouch. But it hurt.
There's a puppet show going to start. And I'll show you. Let's start the show.
She said good evening. Good evening, good evening, good evening.
Crazy, crazy. Like it.
Next item.
Good morning. It is day 2. And today we are going to go out for some palaces and some shopping. Right now we're just entering our breakfast zone. Breakfast. Where do we have to sit? What will you have? Let's dig in. I'm starting with some French toast, baked beans, idli, sausage, pancake. Guys, we're having
complex.
Complex. Done with the breakfast and now we are going to Jal Mahal first. and then we'll be going to another palace and some shopping. So let's go. She's not well today. Yeah, in some cup and cold. But she's still going to enjoy. Right? Let's see. There's a way to go in. Let's check out. Where to go in? This is Hawa Mahal. I don't know what to expect from here. Let's go in. Let's go inside Kashmir. Yeah? See. Let's see what we have. It's the first floor. It's on the top floor. Ashwi, there, four. Nice city. That's the city. What the hell? That's the top floor. Now I'm going to go down from here. I hope I fit. It's a pretty good palace. We're done with it. And now we are going down. It's a way to go in somewhere. What's in there? It's also here. Should I fit in? Can I come in? No. I'm not going in there.
Hi guys, we are in a rickshaw. Cycle rickshaw. How's the ride, guys?
I don't know.
Good. Look what we have bought for ourselves. New slippers. It's camel leather.
Kashmir also got some new shoes. Like them? Do let us know in the comments below. It's time to visit the city palace. We are here.
I've been gone there from my school.
She's our guide. Yeah. Let's go. Done with city palace now. Going back to the hotel for some lunch. I'm just having ice cream. Back to our room once again after a tiring morning. Now what we are going to do? She's not well. She's not well. Lunch is here. Lunch is here. Salad. Papad. Some naans. Paneer tikka. Lal mas, red meat. Rice. Some bean sauce. And some drinks. Cheers. Kashi is not well. Don't want to be on camera. I'm here at this very nice and quiet place, Samud Haveli in Jaipur, for dinner. We had to cut short our plans as Kashvi is not well. We had to take her to the doctor. The doctor has given her some antibiotics, so which she has started. We were supposed to go at Amer Fort today for a light show in the evening, but we are not able to go there now. So we are going to finish up the day with nice quiet dinner, a light dinner. I already ate a lot in the afternoon, as you can see. We already ate a lot in the afternoon, as you must have seen. Oh, just ordered myself a sandwich and some chicken and a beer. Look at the place again. Very quiet, very elegant, very stylish. Food. So we're going back after a nice dinner. So was very nice and nice place, nice atmosphere, nice ambience. If you're in Jaipur and looking for a good place to eat, a quiet and relaxing place, then you need to check out this Samodh Haveli. Do check it out, guys. And now we are going to a different place for desserts. Cheers. Now it's time to eat some sweets and bring on and put on some more calories. And you know where I am? I'm at LMB. You know what it is? Lakshmi Mishthan Bhandar. Day 2 of the vacation comes to an end here. We were unable to go to Amer Fort as Kashi was not well. That's fine, Kashi comes first. We can always visit there next time. Good night, folks, and see you tomorrow morning. Cheers. Good morning, it's day 3 over here, and we're just going out for our last breakfast as we'll be going back home after eating. Kashvi is feeling much better now. Okay?
Yes.
But we are not taking any risk and we are not going anywhere else apart from going home. So, you enjoy? You enjoyed the trip?
Yes.
What did you like most?
Everything.
Really?
Especially the swimming pool.
Swimming pool. But you were not able to use the bathtub. No problem. Next time.
Yes.
Goodbye room. We're checking out. Going back home. Bye bye. Home, 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 home. Back home, sweet home, sweet home. We are back at home. Hey, well, it's only afternoon, so we have plenty of time. Vacation is over, but the weekend is not yet over. So I'll be doing some work after eating something. I'll have to do some editing and some more stuff. So I'll catch you in a bit. Cheers. Uh-oh. I need to clean this up. Last week we uploaded 10 videos on this channel. Yes, 10 videos. That's a lot of work. And also there is no longer Keek's Cafe anymore. Yeah, we finally decided that we have to go with one channel rather than splitting the brand into two channels. So we are back on Mr. Geeks United. And in this particular channel you'll get all the tech videos, all the vlogs, all the crap, everything will be here on this channel. And there is a lot more coming up for you guys in the next few weeks. There's a lot of things planned, and that's what I'm going to work on right now as well. I need to edit and plan videos for the upcoming weeks. So looking forward for your support as usual. Welcome to day 4 of this weekend vlog. It is Sunday. And today I'm not feeling well. I have a running nose and bad throat. And I also have to record and edit two videos. Since I have a bad throat, so I'm just going to record the videos and do a voiceover next week. Do you know what videos I'm making? I am going to do a review of this Edi tablet. Yeah. And also going to do the comparison between this Edi tablet and this Mitashi SkyTab 2. So it's going to be a busy Sunday again as usual. I have to work on Sundays as well for YouTube channel and the blog posts. No complaints. Just done with recording for the day. Both the videos are recorded and I'll be editing them sometime next week. Now I will be watching a movie on Netflix. I don't know which one, but I'll tell you soon. If you are a content producer on YouTube or own a website, then I would strongly recommend you to visit brandrocket.com. This website has been launched recently by a fellow YouTuber, David DeFranco, and it has all the things which you need to start with the website or a brand. Or if you already have a brand or website, then using the various tutorials and tips, you can improve your content. So I have already registered for the email newsletter, and I would request you all to check this out. It's brandrocket.com. So guys, this is going to be the end of the long weekend vlog, and I'm sure this is going to be the longest vlog ever on my channel. It was a very enjoyable weekend. We went on a mini vacation, enjoyed a lot, and also managed to get some work done. Do let me know what you guys did on this long weekend. As always, please make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll catch you next week. Cheers.